As we are back playing more Far Cry New Dawn.
That's gonna come in handy.
Is there like a boat?
I've been through worse.
Come on, lady.
Let's run.
Yeah.
control of the waters is ours. The highwaymen have set up a kind of cage fighting operation they use to recruit locals into their ranks. A runt named Irwin seems to be the man to talk to. You're a hell of a fighter. Maybe you can get your hands dirty and infiltrate their ranks. Prosperity would be rubble right now without you.
There isn't like a boat.
Thank God you were there during the siege.
I'm good, let's go. In the highwayman have you first you want to save.
The rest of you can use anything as a vehicle. Well, not anything, but you can literally drive like any of the vehicles.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom. it is madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls. Not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this, Mark. And they will lead you to the flame.
Wait.
I'm sorry for your prosperity.
I thought that guy was following me. I was like, he looks cool.
I pray for the souls you lost during the attack.
I recognize the mark upon you.
I will take this and this.
Flame must be rekindled. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
Okay, I'm in.
What the f- Well, since we have some time to kill. Last night our power went out. This morning our power went out. And why is my car making that sound? Is it just... flat tires or anything.
I'm good, let's go.
So, power went out last night. This morning at 2-ish in the morning. It came back on at... sometime early. But yeah, so... Ooh. So, power goes out, I woke up because I was like, oh, the power's out, that's weird. And then I lit the fire because I was like, it's going to get really cold. Since it was literally like 8 degrees out. So I was like, yeah, I have to start a fire. So I started a fire, power comes back on at like fucking 4:30 in the morning, which was stupid. So we had power then. And so I never ended up going back to sleep because I was tending to the fire to make sure, like, because it didn't make sense for me to just be like, oh, fuck it, I'll light the fire again later on. It was like, tended to the fire, did everything I had to do, and just Jackie and I are just exhausted because our neighbors, whenever the power goes out, they turn on their generator, which is super fucking loud. And we were just exhausted. Like, I'm so tired. I've been up literally since 2:30 in the morning. And so I was actually going to go take a nap, but I was like, if I nap, I might end up waking up just more tired because I didn't sleep enough. So... this guy's still following me. God.
You are expected. You might be the answer to our prayers. Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow Chosen will help you. Now follow me.
Thank you.
brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, Sinner, with our blood. One moment. I have more. Sinner, there's more, as I was saying. Go, Sinner, with our blessings and hope. I feel I may see history being made today.
I hope you find something useful.
Your father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true.
I need your help.
You've done something amazing here, Outsider. As I had said, Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
Really, really bad.
I never thought I'd see this again.
Oh yeah, I can listen to this all day. Dad tried to teach me how to drive, but he was too nervous. Mom had to do it.
Weren't you... I thought she... I thought she couldn't do it because Nick wasn't around. Oh, you're different.
A non-believer is a sinner. A non-believer does not know our ways. A non-believer
has relit our most sacred flame. We need Joseph. He cleanses our sins.
Father will absolve the sinner.
Send the sinner to the north.
Family of New Eden, you have searched your hearts and truly believe that this sinner should seek our Father?
Yes!
It is certain. The Father shows mercy to sinners. After all, we are all his children. Prepare the sacrament.
Yes! Prepare the sacrament!
Give them the drink!
The Father guides us in this moment.
Make them drink, please!
The sinner is granted pilgrimage north. They will bring back the Father!
Praise be to Joseph!
Amen! Amen! Amen!
This will allow you to cross the threshold and live. Bring back proof of his death. They will at last understand I am their prophet, and I'll give you the help you need. We both get what we want. We will show you the way. I hope you're ready to depart immediately. I have much to explain to you. Listen well. Joseph has a sanctuary for... So hasty to rush into danger. Fine. Stick to the boat and light the signal fires. Remember our bargain. Go.
Thank you.
not Joseph.
I did everything that
holy
I was
shit.
I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong. I have waited so
I'm gonna close out this video here, guys. We're gonna save. Alright, cool. Gonna close out the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, push the bell button. All that fun stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.